Case 4.
All right, we got Akon featuring Hannah Montana.
Akon featuring French Montana.
Ooh, French Hannah Montana.
And that is just the worst name I've ever heard in my life. Unless you're a stripper. I mean, that is a terrible name. Akon. So stupid.
If you find it hard to get motivated in the morning, have Mr. T knock on your door. He pities the fool who's too lazy to get out of bed.
I guess Akon's a little down on his luck. He's living in the slums with Mr. T, it appears. That's bad.
Apparently this video is being shot on the set of The Wire. Is that Omar? Where's McNulty?
Akon's ghetto works really hard at being ghetto. He's out of the house for a second, and he passes a dice game, a guy getting arrested, and a prostitute. The only thing missing is an inexplicably expensive car. Oh, wait, I spoke too soon.
Oh, it turns out he was just visiting. Oh, hey, guys. You still poor? Well, you know I'm rich now, right? Where's my Jag?
My gym routine is a little different from Akon. What I do is some light cardio, some light weights, and then I stare at women till they feel awkward. This concrete's too cold
to be walking on it. So he says the concrete is too cold to be walking on. I'm sorry, I think we just found the saddest line in hip hop. Mr. Tough Man, living in the slums, cage fighting. Oh, the concrete's too cold. Concrete's too cold for my feet.
You should get some slippers. Do you know what I mean? Get your mummy to knit you some slippers, and you'll have them. You just keep them by your bed, and your feet won't be cold on the concrete.
I really love UFC, because the guys who love it are always the ones who are like the most homophobic, right? They're always like, ooh, two guys having sex, gross. I hate to break it to you, but that's gay sex. That's it. You're enjoying it. You're watching gay porn.
I'm starting to think this guy isn't even French. Where's his beret, his curly mustache, and holding a baguette? Yeah, I only think in stereotypes. Which reminds me, where's my donkey? I don't know what they told me. We're
telling Mama Lamar. I don't own them. Have you heard my new song? It's featuring French Montana. Is that a type of coffee beans? I have a grande French Montana.
Oh, hi. I'm just enjoying a fresh cup of French Montana. It's full, it's robust, and it's quite the laxative. Excuse me. I sends Akon to work on his glutes and inner thighs. It'll help him be more of a power bottom. Trevor told me that. I don't know what that means.
This video opens up on Will.i.am, who apparently now is a London busker. Funny, because if one member of Black Eyed Peas would be a busker, you'd think it'd be taboo.